wildflowers here in Mount Bulusan.
Rare, rare.
It is rare. Kunin mo ako na kukunin dito. Ha? Hindi naman.
Sa balpa. Magkita niyo kapag balpa.
Mag-icing na doon.
700 meters na tayo.
Ilan?
965 meters.
Above elevation.
ASL.
Okay.
Wow!
Ang ganda dito. We're passing through antique Kogon grasses. And it's so windy and so foggy. Oh yes, we're almost what? Halfway or almost there?
Sabi ng guide kanina, nakakalahati. Wala. Sabi ng guide kanina, sabi ng guide kanina,
it's another drink. What? Sino? They want to be documented up there. Manawagan na po kayo. It's what they call communing with nature. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. You are one with the nature. Going against the nature.
You are denaturated.
Yeah, we passed through a lot of grasses and steep mountains. And of course rocks. Use your calculator.
Okay, isa pa, isa pa.
Yes, the sun is coming out.
Thank you po.
Let's rise and shine. This is it. This is the summit of Mount Bulusan. What do you have for lunch?
Chicken.
Can I share with you?
Sure, I cannot eat all of this.
How about your lunch?
Longanisa. Yeah.
Okay.
Adobo.
I don't have adobo. Can I share adobo with you?
Sure.
Oh, na yung nagbubolt yan. May nagbubolt. Bawal yan. Bawal yan.
Get
up,
Bagitan.
heart.
Pero, yung 3-in-1 na to.
Good for 3.
Isang kape, itong iinom ng kape.
Di mo may gusto ng kya? May kya ko dito. Kya gusto mo?
Oh, yung...
Okay, we're almost close to our base camp, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
How many more minutes?
40. Dyan na lang.
5 minutes.
Ilang lakad na lang.
This is the Lake Abigay. We're back to our base camp. After that successful
Hello.
Hey. Hello, how are you?
So how was the summit?
Fine.
May YouTube dahil na. May YouTube. Naka-brief.
Okay. Kuya Ike, what's that?
Washing machine for the feet.
Double purpose, ha? Puts pa.
Pagdating dumilaw.
We're on our way to San Roque. I think we'll take about 3 hours to say bye-bye to our base camp. It's a buko juice fresh from the tree. Coconut tree. Refreshing. Thanks God, we reached the summit of Mount Bulusan and thank God for a successful trek to Mount Bulusan. And with me here is Bishop Utleg, who spearheaded this trek to Mount Bulusan. Bishop, what can you say about our trek to Mount Bulusan? What was the challenging part of this trek?
Well, the challenging part was that it was very wet.
Hoping to join you with that trek.
You are very good companions.
I very jealous.
Wish you if you will do not come.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, Edwin.
See you on the next trek. So very join good. Us, guys.
Hey.